should leave an awful hall about me. To make that an open mouth dog waiting for you. Is that what you think of yourself? Pet owner? And now the dog, they'll follow every fucking command you say, huh?
So that's it.
Most definitely need me. Then I'm the one needing you.
Where are you?
So that's your issue. You can't wait for me that I'll be the one going to you and you're here. You're here. Ready to destroy my family. To cause chaos.
I don't want to fucking your life. Isn't that you? It's you, right? Stay away from me. And now you're telling me that I'm the one destroying your life? What about my life? Aren't you destroying it? Right. I even destroyed my own life when I chose you. My mom even got mad at me because she does not want me to be her other woman. But what did I do? I still chose you. You? Third time you chose me?
I came back for you!
Yes! But you're making me a third wheel. You can't stand for me. You, being a lesbian, can stand for it. Then you're stupid!
People say, your life flashes before your eyes when you die. I almost died when I had my CABG surgery. But even though I was clinging to the door of death, I didn't see any flash of my whole life. So I thought it wasn't true. Just hearsays of people. But on that day I caught them, my life flashed before me even if I'm not yet dead.
I'll give it one more try.
Once we should not even